Did you know that in Toronto, doctors spend almost half of their professional time charting and trying to figure out how to bill OHIP for their services? Almost half. They could see twice as many patients if we just made it easier for them to chart, be really clear, collaborate, and get paid what they deserve, what they've negotiated for it. Think about it.